Hi guys, since I'm in the middle of the process of redoing the enclosure of my H. villosella, I thought I'd actually show you the tea. This is a dwarf species like the Heterothele gabonensis. Here we go. This is an adult female actually. She is not really aggressive or anything. It's an old world terrestrial, but she is fast, and I will demonstrate. And if you don't if she actually wants to run currently, yep, you see she can be whoa. I need to catch a tea here. I don't want her to run off the bed. Yeah, come on, run in there. And yeah, it's a very nice species to own. Heavy webbers. I would say more than your GBB actually. And it's a beautiful species if you can look at it. It's certainly worth getting those. I got this one from Helmut Manstein here. She has molted once for me. This is the one that actually also dropped the dot sack. And, yeah. Alright, let me go and house her before she actually runs off. Just thought I'd show you guys that people that are interested in these, they are very beautiful. Alright, here she is in her redone enclosure. Actually, clean enclosure. There she's sitting. She's fine, and I basically just cleaned out some rather nasty looking stuff in there. She will have to redo her whole webbing, but I think she will like this. I actually put a cork bark here, put a cork bark here, and stilted another cork bark on top of that. It's firmly adjusted, can't fall down onto her or anything. And I'm hoping that she will take the opportunity to web this up pretty good again. And yeah. Alright, have a good one, guys.